to go bowling downtown at the Red Door. After an argument I started because I thought she didn't like me anymore. I can't help it, sometimes I feel pitiful. And of course she's so young and beautiful. And I wanted to make up for earlier, but I dropped her glass and it broke, so I just gave my glass to her. She laughed and so did I in our lane. Then she went to the vending machine to buy a candy cane. But right next to that was a boy I knew with a spring in his hand, playing a country pinball machine called Stand By Your Man. I saw him talk to her, but I stayed in my lane and played my game steady, and was thinking of a day when I'd be too old to throw a ball this heavy. But I guess I'm young now, so it's easier to knock them all down. Then I looked and saw her say to him, "You're really hitting that ball around." And he's looking at her the way I did when I first met her. I can see in his face white flowers and cups of coffee and love letters. I was sorry to interrupt that game, but I went and did it anyway. I dropped my red bowling ball through the glass of his machine. I said, "Are you quick enough to hit this ball, Mr. Clean?" I was scared to lose her, so I couldn't help being mean. And that ended both of our games. I said I was sorry, but my girl left with him just the same. I thought how much I hate when love makes me act this way. I was bent over a broken pinball machine in a bowling alley, and I threw it all away.